So let's continue our topic. So if you want to measure the length of an object which is not in straight line shape, so for example you want to measure the diameter of this object, then what will you do? Take a thread, okay, tie a knot at its one end and just wrap it around this diameter, okay. Then with the help of a marker or a sketch pen, mark the ending point, okay. You will mark the ending point, then measure the length of this thread with the help of a scale, then it will give the diameter of this marker, okay. Suppose you want to measure the length of this curvy line, okay. Suppose you want to measure the length of this curvy line, so how can you measure? You will take a thread, okay, and tie a knot at its one end. So this knot will be the starting point, okay, and then run this thread along this curved length, okay. Run this thread along this curved length. You have taken a thread, okay, a thread is taken, and run this thread along this length, along this length, okay. So this at this point of the thread, mark with a sketch pen or a marker pen, okay. Then measure this length with the help of a scale. You will be able to find out the length of this curvy line. So this was all about the motion and measurement of distances. This chapter is completed. Thank you.